In the previous lecture, we have discussed a few basic data types, and for the today's lecture, we'll be continuing that data types. And the fifth one that we are having is a set. A set means a collection of unique items. So in Python, we'll be having two types of sets. One is a set, another is a frozen set. The main difference between the set and the frozen set is, in the set, you can update the values, so it is immutable. But frozen set is immutable, so you cannot change the value or you cannot make any changes for that set. You can only access them. So this is all for the set. Let me run this code for you. And the sixth type that we are having is a boolean. Booleans are used to store the boolean values, that is true or false. So we'll be having a just single type, that is a bool, and there we'll be storing true and false. Let me run this code for you. And the final one that we are having is a binary. Binary types are of three. One is bytes, byte array, and memory view. For the bytes, we'll be storing the byte information, and for the byte array, we'll be storing an array of byte information, and for the memory view, we'll be storing the memory location. So this is how the built-in data types in Python works. Thank you.